everyone, today I'm going to be doing an Ileana D'Cruz inspired look. This is very good for New Year's Eve. It's a smoky eye with neutral features like neutral contoured cheeks and lips. She came out with the cover of Femina this time and she's looking absolutely stunning. And this is the makeup look with the neutral cheeks and lips and smoky eyes, which I'm trying to recreate. I'm not saying exactly copied it, but I did this look with my own touches and flaws. So I hope you guys are going to enjoy this. If you like this look, then please keep on watching to know how I did this. And happy new year to you all, and please rate, comment and subscribe, and please keep on watching if you like and want to know how to do the look.
I'm going to start off by using an e.l.f. eyelid primer. I'm going to apply it all over my eyes and blend it on the eyes as well as the lower lash line a little bit, because we're going to be using shadows there too. Next, I'm taking this black extra lasting kajal from Avon and I'm applying it in a thick line on my upper lash line. Next, I'm taking this angular blender brush and I'm blending out this kajal and taking out in a wing a little bit upwards and blending it as well a little bit. Next, I'm taking this naturalizer palette and a stiff shader brush and taking this pretty bronze color and applying it all over my eyes, even on the areas where we applied black. Her smoky eye looks very glistening, as if use a baked eyeshadow or a pigment, something which gleams. I'm not able to explain it right, I think so. Next, I'm taking this Marcel makeup palette and I'm using this peach shade and I'm going to top it off on my baked eyeshadow to set it a little bit, because they can crease even after using a primer because they're so pigmented. Next, I'm taking this dome shaped brush and taking this dark brown shade and I'm going to go into my crease and define it for depth. So just go ahead and take it a little bit upwards and blend it towards your brow bone. Just blend it towards that. Next, I'm taking a blender brush and just blending the harsh lines. Next, taking the same angular brush and the black matte black shadow, I'm going to make an line my eyes in a thick liner way and going to wing it out and blend it into the brown that I have used in my crease and the outer V to get a more blended, softer, smoky look. Next, I'm taking the same shader brush and I'm using that same peach to highlight my brow bone because it was a light peach shade. Next, I'm taking that same black shadow and defining my brows with the same brush. Next, I'm taking this small precision brush and I'm taking this white eyeshadow because she has really bright inner corners. So I'm just gonna put it in the inner corner and blend it a little using my small finger. Next, I'm taking this brown shade with a small angular brush and I'm applying it on my lower lash line. Next, I'm taking this Color Essence Kajal and lining my waterline. And now Clinique's High Impact Mascara for my lashes. You can go ahead and apply false lashes. I am having some eye irritation, so I couldn't. Next, my foundation, Maybelline BB Cream, back of the palm and face. That's my normal routine. So I'm just going to go ahead with my Maybelline BB Cream, applying it all over my face in the stippling motion and stippling and blending motion. And do not forget your neck, because you don't want your neck to look different than your complete face. So go down your neck as well. If you want, you can go ahead and do concealer if you have some problem areas. I did not. Next, I'm taking my bronzing powder and setting my foundation with it as usual. I like to set my foundation with bronzing powder rather than a compressed powder. So just go ahead and do that. Next, I'm taking these two shades, a dark brown and a darker brown shade, for contouring. She has highly contoured cheeks. Make sure that you blend this out completely. The trick is to use the correct color, which is 2 to 3 shades darker than your skin tone. Next, I'm taking a brown lip liner and lining my lips. Her lips are nude, but with a brown touch. I did not have such kind of a lipstick. So what I did was first line and fill in my lips with this brown liner, which is Avon's Rich Cocoa. I'm filling in my lips with this, and after I have done filling my lips, I will use a nude shade, which is MAC Viva Glam Gaga, which is right here, Viva Glam Gaga, and I'm going to top it off with that to get my ideal color so that I get brown undertones in the nude lipstick. And with this, we complete the look. I hope you guys have an amazing new year. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. I will have photographs of Ileana D'Cruz and myself up next. And I hope you guys like the tutorial. And if you do this makeup look, please send me your photographs. Please please rate, comment and subscribe. I would, for any other request, type down in the comment section below. This is my look and this is Ileana's look. I hope you guys like this. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.